In this video, we will talk about how to fix lag in Bluestacks 5. Make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step. Step 1. Check system requirements. Ensure your PC meets or exceeds the minimum requirements for Bluestacks 5. Press and hold Windows icon key, then press I to open the settings. On the left side, select System, scroll it down, and select About. Here you can see your PC specification. Your operating system need to be Windows 11 or Windows 10 with system type of 64-bit. Your RAM have to be at least 8 GB or more. For the processor, Intel or AMD multi-core with virtualization support. If we talk about graphics, you need Intel, NVIDIA, AMD with updated drivers. Step 2. Enable virtualization. Right-click on bottom bar and select Task Manager. Click on Performance tab and check Virtualization. If it's disabled, then you need to enable it from the BIOS settings. Step 3. Optimize Bluestacks settings. Click the gear/settings icon. In Performance tab, you need to make some changes. Click on CPU allocation and set the CPU cores to high. In memory allocation, you have to allocate at least 4 GB or higher. Set the performance mode to high performance. In frame rate settings, set frame rate to 60. Now click on graphic options. Here you need to make sure you have selected GPU in use as dedicated GPU. Save the changes and restart Bluestacks. So that's how you can fix lag in Bluestacks 5. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out other solutions linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.